glasses are pretty thick. That scent is amazing. Also, and I will swatch this in a bit for you guys, it is super pigmented, which is very rare in a lip gloss that you're gonna get a good quality pigmented lip. So I'll show you guys, but it's very pigmented. It's like a very pretty full color, and it definitely puts some color on your lips, so it's not just like a sheer gloss that doesn't really give you anything. So I really like this. This is probably my favorite product out of the products that I bought. Still cute. It's just most compacts don't come with mirrors. It has this little plasticky thing like a matte color. It's blue and it has these different stripes. I think it's like black, pink, orange, and red. And this is the Make It Big Volumizing Mascara. Over here, it shows you a before and after, which I really like. I don't think I've ever seen that before with mascara packaging. It does run the packaging a little bit, but you know, what can you do? Then over here, it does say that it's made in Italy, which is pretty impressive because most of Morphe's products are made in China. So to have something made in Italy is very good quality. Also, if I'm gonna put it on my eyes, I want it to be the best quality. Here it describes the wand, so it says an innovative wand design